Brown, good morning. That's right, we're at Country Christmas, but right now we're actually in the Christmas Village. I've got Dick Richards joining me now, who is the man of the hour, the creator of Country Christmas. And this is a great thing, and you get tons of people coming down here every year.
Yes, we were really, really, really pleased. And what we did here, because after we had the trail going and people were going through the ride, it seemed like it was anticlimactic that they were going home. So we created here the Christmas Village, the out-of-car experience, so they could come in. And we've continually added to the festivities. Like here, what we're showing now is the animated displays with the snowmen that people can admire.
I like Santa with the reindeer up there.
Oh, there you go, you know, getting ready for the trip, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
And it is so thrilling to sit here with parents and watching that the youngsters going and admiring and calling attention to the thing. Mom, have you seen this? Dad, have you seen this?
Yeah.
And then in turn, because
the
of the
train
people,
enthusiasts.
Well, yeah, we got we got a maintenance crew that is just absolutely unbelievable. Kurt Wamser, our head there, is a train buff, and every year he's just added and added to the train. And because of the number of trains, there's 6-7 trains running around. There's so much for them to see.
Yeah, there's a lot happening right now.
Yeah, they can take a look at the cars, and he's got all the cars identified so that you can, hey, did you see this? Did you see that? Mm-hmm. You know, it really, really, really is fun.
Yeah, a lot of extensive decorations. Now, this takes a long time to set up. I believe you said you start set up in, is it September?
Right in September we start with the outdoor displays when the weather, we've got permanent wiring and lighting out there, but the displays themselves are put up. And then every year we contract with an outside firm to add. We have a lot of permanent displays ourselves, and we've got buildings out there, Prairieville, Bearville, and just trying every year to make it different that people are going to want to come back, because we have so many people that are on an ongoing basis that make this a ritual, you know, with them. And especially, you know, gratifying to, you got to bring my kids over, bring my son and daughter over and the grandkids.
Yep. And this is new right here that we're on. Yeah, let's take a seat. Dick, this is where we can get our Christmas photo taken together. Say cheese. But this is another new addition, a great spot to bring your family and get your Christmas
photos. We invite the people down, you know, to come through in a historic, little romantic and, you know, for couples to be able to sit, or for the entire family to take a photo. And it's surprising how the following year we find these on Christmas cards.
I bet.
This is a great opportunity all the way down the line.
Well, a great time here at Country Christmas, but we're not leaving anytime soon. We're going to check out some other areas, but for now, we got to get our picture taken for our holiday photo. We're going to throw it back to you, Sean.
You guys really do make a nice little team there, the red sweater team.
Yeah, we do, don't we? We're matching, too.
Thanks, Laura.
Very nice.
Yeah, all right, Nicole.